This is a convergent boundary and it makes volcanoes. This is a divergent boundary and it makes ridges.
This is a convergent boundary and it makes earthquakes and volcanoes.
This is a divergent boundary and it creates ridges.